Everyone thinks that I have it all, but it's so empty living behind these castle walls. These castle walls. If I should tumble, if I should fall, would anyone hear me screaming behind these castle walls? There's no one here at all behind these castle walls.
Observing the estate through the gate from the outside looking in. Bet you would think I got it made, better look again. I got a butler, got a maid and a mansion. He believes it's that I'm living out a millionaire's fantasy with phantoms and Ferraris in the driveway. But you see it came in exchange of a sane man's sanity. Your vision jaded by the Grammys on the mantelpiece. Just switch your camera lenses, you will see the agony. Apparently it's damaging the man you see before you on the canvas. He may seem alright, but all the disadvantages, his family encounters overshadows his extravagance. Walk in my nines a while, I dare you with a scare you while it surely seemed like the king life seemed glamorous. It seemed through the eyes of untrained amateurs, because the camera doesn't see beyond the walls of the smiles on the castle till it falls in the piles. Think I'd lose every benefit of all that I've accomplished if my kids never win at shit. Me knowing this, why should the verses I've laid be more important to me than the persons I've raised? I guess I'm saying that to say the opportunities today just don't equate to all the time it take away from the kids. All the shit I did right, some mistake of deja, end up a stripping mage, I slangin' yay. How could I ever consider myself a great if Messiah ain't paid and Neek Neek ain't straight? Would your favorite song about the whips, money and shit be relevant if you found out the money wasn't rich? Nope. So me being the GOAT shouldn't mean more than me to see it to a king go from a bad ass kid to a man with some dough. Otherwise I may as well have stayed poor. So why they stay focused on me beefing with Flip or shouting low to the Gucci or Ludacris? If I fucking would have hoped that I snitch when I got arrested or will I die over nonsense? Internally I'm dealing with this conflict. So excuse me if I don't get the chance to kiss the hand and slap me in the face, hey, I'm just a man. If they saying I ain't the best at making hit records, it's cause this is my life. These ain't just rap. Bitch, you ain't think it all. Live with that deep digital. See, you can't see the castle for the walls till it falls. Bitch, you ain't thinking with that deep digital. See, you can't see the castle for the walls till it falls.
For the record, ayy, I give a damn if I never say shit again. My career was meant for me to come and tell this honest interpretation of how effective we're faced with matters most rappers use to keep locked away in the basement. If the day that I walk away, they ain't saying that I'm amazing, downplaying the way I kept fellas from catching cases. Won't take into consideration how much it mean when I'm saying it. Will I say what I mean even when surrounded by the fakers? From one of the greatest sinners, blessed with most of God's graces, he made his way amongst the greatest from the grimiest places. So next time you rate your royalty and more is being given to recordings than the level of your loyalty, you obviously been ignoring me. Who else you seen make it through the storm unharmed, discharming? While all the critics was looking for Prince Charming, disregarded the king of the south and raised doubt. Even though he made a castle out, we used to be a house. Did the shit that all your favorite rappers only rap about. But
most of y'all don't see the castle for the walls and the smiles till it falls in the piles. So wild.